All right, Nick here once again, back in blue.ca. I'm with the president of the Toronto Blue Jays, Paul Beeston. Thank you very much for joining us.
Nick, thanks for having me.
It's great to talk to you. Now, we're a website for fans by fans, so let's start off the interview this time. Growing up, who were you a fan of? What team?
Detroit Tigers. My father used to take me over to Detroit, you know, on an annual basis. We had a cottage up around Sarnia, yep. And so we would go over there on an annual basis, starting, I think, about 1956.
Okay, any specific players that your favorite?
Well, sure, Al Kaline. I mean, you had to like Al Kaline, you had to like Larry or Frank Larry. You know, you had to like Don Mossy. Those were the players back then. And, you know, we always used to go see the best players.
Right.
So the reality is I saw a lot of the Yankees. Mm-hmm. Because whether it was Mickey Mantle, Yogi Berra, Muscat, didn't make any difference. Whitey Ford, we always went over there.
Right, definitely doesn't matter when you're watching the Yanks.
Well, no, it was my father. I mean, you know, we always went to those. I mean, it was pretty good.
Yep, well, that's a great memory. Okay, now getting back to 2012 now, more specifically the offseason 2011, how would you grade AA's performance and with the players he's picked up over the offseason?
I think well. I mean, you know, we're not looking at this thing as a quick fix. We're looking at this thing as a long-term fix that's going to be sustainable. I think he's done a terrific job. I think he's done a terrific job in actually putting the team together. Well, I think we're young. I think we're athletic. I think we're aggressive. I think that, you know, it's a team that people are going to enjoy watching. What you want to see is effort. I mean, what you want to be out there is a team that is going to show and pride themselves in wearing the Blue Jay logo, but actually winning. You know what? We got a good nucleus of good players, Nick.